Here is your winner, Bryce Wayne.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big...